Good morning, students. Today we are going to do book exercise of lesson number 2 given on page number 13 about making opposites. We sometimes add a group of letters before some words to make their opposites. For example, to make the opposite of obey, we have added dis before obey. The word is obey and its opposite is disobey. Obey means to follow rules, orders, and disobey means to not follow rules, orders, or instructions. Let's have a look at the words given in the box on page number 13 and let's see of how many words we can make opposites by adding dis before them. First is capable. Discapable is not an opposite word of capable. Discover is not an opposite of cover. But disagree is an opposite of agree. Displace is not an opposite of play. Place. Dishonest is an opposite of honest. Disable is an opposite of able. Non. Its opposite is not dis non. Displease is an opposite of please. Dismiss is not an opposite of miss. Though dismiss itself is a word, but it's not an opposite of miss. Distrust is an opposite of trust. Dislike is an opposite of like. Dispatient is not an opposite of patient. Disdirect is not an opposite of direct. Discorrect is not an opposite of correct. So, here's a list of opposites that we have made. Agree, disagree. Honest, dishonest. Please, displease. Able, disable. Trust, distrust. Like, dislike.